School girls hoops Terre Haute South hosted Sullivan. Megan Etling, the easy layup off the nice assist from Amani Brown. Etling had 13. Sullivan's Kendall McDonald, other end, spots up money from downtown. I showed you Amani Brown sharing the rock earlier. Look at the South point guard drive, hit the acrobatic shot in the lane. She's going to be special. The freshman led South with 17 points. Braves win 69-31. South improves to 4-1 on the season.